Hey guys, PJ Bottoms here, back for another review. So, I'm doing The Temp Story by Peter Chimera. And don't worry, it's almost over. I don't think this one isn't exactly that long anyway. So, this one is a Gundam Wing / AC story called Gundam Wing Final Battle. It's rated K+, it's English, it's adventure, it stars Hero Y and Zex M. And it has 61 reviews. So, let's begin. Hero was having a rough day at school and his muffin for lunch did not taste the good. No, I am unagree, and this is not good, and threw the muffin and hit a guy. Hey, the guy said. It was having a bad day. Sorry, and so Hero went to his Gundam and flew away to be by himself at the North Pole. Ha 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 ha, said Zex, who was waiting for him there. I have returned and I will kill the Erath with Gundam power. They fought and Hero won, but Zex detonated his Gundam and the North Pole blew up.
Aw, he killed Santa.
No, no, Hero was mad at all the penguins die. Well, I do like the penguins too. Zex got the ship and flew to space. Hero's Gundam was not good for space and he went spocking to talk to the Gundam inventor who fixed it. Now I can fly to space combat. And they fought in space where Tay battled with beam swords until both mobile suits were damaged and none could move. This was the end of combat, and Duo found them and rescued Hero. No, I cannot be left to die, Zex said, and he was stuck there in space. Thank you. Hero and Duo went to Earth where they had peace. Maybe the end.
Wish it was the end.
Yeah. See, I told you the story wasn't long. I can do another one. Hopefully I'll be able to finish it by this episode. Alright, let's see, go back, and yes, I will post a link to the story. Let's see, oh god, another Digimon one. Alright, it's rated K+, it's in English, it's adventure, you just say adventure, and it has 56 reviews, so... Let's begin. Digimon 2, Return of Digimon. Chapter 1, The Robot Fight. It was been 2 years since Scientist destroyed the road. Digimon now leaned to ebb more it powerful. Oh my gosh! I wish I could take a picture of this. Let me spell it out for you. EB space MOR space EPOWARFULL. Honestly, I mean, come on. To fight the evil. So he built robot body because the world was in danger of a evil Digimon. Don't you mean an evil Digimon? You can't not be stopped, Digimon said. You are my twin brother. That's right. That is not. That's the wrong right. That's R-I-T-E. The correct one is R-I-G-H-T. I mean, come on! Not even you can stop me. So they fought it and Digimon's robot suit powered its laser chute and blew up to evil Digimon. Offers Newt. In Chapter 2, the evil Digimon is not really dead. It swa a trick. Well, even if this was a good story, I would say plot spoiled. But in this, I would just say, well, why do I care? No plot anyway. Digimon was Ta Home Eatnig Breakfast. He ate a omelet and toast with English muffins, and he had bagels and Cap'n Crunch. He was also eating orange juice, and he was also eating orange juice. How do you eat orange juice? You can eat an orange. You can't eat an orange juice. A muffin and sausage and a bacon piece, but he also ate just bread. Nice way to describe his breakfast, dude. But evil Digimon came out fridge and shouted, "Ha, ah, 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 ah. I will kill you, Digimon." There was no time for a robot, so he went right for the fight. They punched the ceiling and flew to fighting in space. "I am created by the evil scientists," he said. "I will destroy all the roads and no one can go on them." "No! Then people are tarped and they will be stuck. Ha ha ha, I do not care, but you will die now." They fought for a long time until they were tired from the fight, and Digimon killed him with lethal blow. "Impossible! I cannot be stopped!" Then explosion. When good Digimon came back, he wanted to find his girlfriend, but she left. It was too late. "Sarah, you moved to England too soon and didn't say bye, but she was gone." The end. Dedicated to Sarah. I guess Sarah is one of his friends. I'm just going to say this. First off, if they did blow up the roads, they could just recreate them, okay? And people could just drive on grass. So, it's not that big of a deal if you blow up roads. I mean, you know, you blow up like the ones above, like, you know, crossovers and stuff, maybe, but on the ground, just no. Alright, post a link to that one too. And, I think I might have time to do the last one, hopefully. So tired of reading this. Alright, let's see if I'll have enough time to view the last one. Oh yeah, definitely, I'll have enough time to view it. Now what bugs me about this one is, the title that shows on his, the title of the story is, Digimon Save As, The World, ! And then 4-1. He does the exact same thing in his story. Now, I can understand if you do it in the title, maybe once or twice, four times, no. And then if you do the same thing again in the story, well, you're just stupid. Alright, I have enough time to finish this. The wind flowed spraying like into Digimon's face, but he was not interested. The world needed to be saved because an evil scientist had created a machine that could destroy it. Digimon has a hard time getting into the scientist lair where the man had a gun. "It's too late," he smiled. It was an evil smile that he held the gun with. So he was holding the gun with his smile. How would someone do that? It's not working. Alright. "No, it's not too late. You monster, I will destroy you." And he charged. And he used his Digimon power to kill him. The world was saved from evil. "Hooray, I saved the world," he shouted. "The world is safe." Really? I mean, if you save the world and you say, "Hooray, I saved the world," you don't have to say the world is safe because we already know that it's safe. Chapter 2, Digimon Goes Home. But he found that on the way home there was no road. Well, who cares? It was too late, like the scientist said. He had already destroyed the road, and the people were trapped on the island that they were trapped in. There was nothing he could do, so he went home and cried. Honestly, dude, just get off of fanfiction. Get off right now, because you don't deserve it. At all. Well, this has been PJ Bottoms. This is an author review. Hope you enjoyed it. Later, people.